Tony Gwynn, aka Mr. Padre, and his lesser-known nickname, but one I was really inspired and moved by, Mr. Video. What a smart, professional move, man. He carried a video cassette recorder around on road trips and studied both his batting performances, his swing, and that of his opposing pitchers. It was one of the secrets to his success. It gave him an edge on the competition and gave him a deeper, more intricate, nuanced awareness of his own batting styles, stance, grip, individual performances, and that enabled him to study his pitchers as well. Amazing. I really loved discovering that about him, and that was the narrative element and catalyst I needed to solidify the theme and approach to this one, his 1983 rookie card. I was 13 in 83. And a VHS player and recorder was an amazing new thing. I used to record shows and cartoons. I'd pause them, freeze the frame, fast forward, rewind, get the screen just right, and then draw from them. It was an amazing tool, man. I found this dope brown and gold VHS model from 1983, because it had to be a 1983 model, and I knew it was gonna go under his arm. It really kind of solidified the whole theme of a VHS recorder and the cassette tapes. You can look closely to discover his stats and some seasonally appropriate socks. Oh, and be sure to look inside the Topps logo, the negative spaces of the OPP. Yeah, you know me. I hope you all enjoy this card and you are staying safe and healthy during this most anxious and challenging and craziest time. What a gift of a project for a deep curse of a year. Much love and thanks, everybody. This is JK5 Alive.